God, sink me for this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
And imagine what a thing like that would be worth. Sell that to the right person and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
Welcome back to part 9, guys. This is Killerkev. And, yeah, we just spoke to Bonnet and a restricted area. So, that escalated really quickly, not gonna lie. Oh, we're back on the server. I'm gonna take out this guy. Because I can. We'll freaking pay it. There we go. Let's just bait this guy over here. They probably will pass anyway. Yeah. Yeah. Hold on, bro. He's a little dead. Come on. Loot. She's a whole guy. Wow. He's squeaking. Whoa, how can he see me?
What? No des un paso más, bastardo!
What's going on, Brad? Those clowns now, so we can get him over. He ain't gonna come over, is he? Okay. Close enough. Ice is freaking crawling with him. Might be able to hop over this wall. This guy's interested. There's these two. This is awkward. This is really awkward.
No saldrá de esta. Me pregunto qué diablos ha pasado.
Why would they look in here? What up, bros?
Blanco claro.
Shit. Come around here. I've got a treat for you.
Derivando.
No. Naughty. Naughty. No. 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 Ah, there was no counter there. Go for it. Hey, get owned. Oh well. I knew that. I don't see why they would have been. I think it's been. Oh wow, wow, wow.
¿A dónde crees que vas? Hemos perdido al canalla.
Oh wow. You can even see me. That was a bit of it. I should have. Oh wow, didn't even see me.
Hey, tú, alto!
Can't be dealing with this shit right now. Still trying to shoot me. Hopefully he comes now. I doubt it. I'm not too sure what he's doing now. Trolling, probably. Chicky! I know, I have no idea what he's doing.
Más deprisa! No lo perdáis!
No, I'm gonna attack all you fuckers in a minute.
No nos rendimos fácilmente.
Oh,
How did no one know what the sound is?
They ain't gonna look in here. I mean, that's just stupid if they're looking here. I'm nowhere near them. I'm not sure this gives them. That was big old Billy Joe.
Bien, ¿a dónde ha ido? No hace mucho que pasa. Los testigos dan.
Merry Christmas. Go. Oi. There you go, you can sit there. Oh, we can take out one of the guys, can we? No, I'm gonna stick with plan. We should target a location for the siege. Open door. Oh. The sage? Siege? I think my sage has gone ham. Oh wow, it's Templar.
Basta ya!
No. Oh dear.
What is your true name, rogue?
It's, Captain Pissoff.
Bien que pauvre Pizzo.
Where is this sage? You set him free.
I had nothing to do with that, much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to Sevilla with the treasure fleet.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Warble.
Oh, dear. Well, we've been found out, guys. So stay tuned for the next episode to see what happens to Edward. And as always, guys, thanks ever so much for watching. It's been Killerkev and Killerkev out.
All systems are go.